Professors at John Carroll University say they feel betrayed by administrators. On Monday, the board voted to eliminate protections for tenured faculty members.
They say this will help the budget in the long run. But News 5's Jesse Schultz spoke to professors at the university who worry this will do long-lasting damage to the university instead.
While John Carroll may be a small private college tucked away in University Heights, for over a century, it's attracted students and staff from far beyond the region.
John Carroll has a special place in my heart.
But winds of change are sweeping through this historic campus.
Many people are trying to leave. So we've had one professor that's resigned already.
As the school's board of directors voted to eliminate tenure protections for its faculty once the fall semester begins. Marcus Gallo, a tenured associate professor of history, calls it a bait and switch.
But what they've done is they've cut off tenure and the idea of tenure protections at the knees.
Right now, tenured staff can only be fired under certain circumstances, like eliminating an entire department. In a statement to News 5, the board said this change will help address cost issues in a less severe way. But with it, the university can fire individual tenured faculty without cause if there's a, quote, budgetary hardship.
Once you as an individual can be targeted for elimination, your tenure protection means nothing.
Gallo and other professors say tenure is about more than just putting in years.
It's not really a perk so much as a necessity to really do your job to the best of your ability.
They say it protects academic freedom.
And our ability to challenge our students, our ability to engage in controversial ideas, our ability to research and get people to perceive things in new ways, that's all threatened if on an individual level, people can be singled out and terminated.
The tenure change is just one of many that the school's board hopes will keep John Carroll's doors open for decades to come. But professors are worried it comes with a much higher cost than any budget can balance.
There's no way I would have taken a job at an institution that didn't offer tenure.
You won't be able to attract high quality faculty. You won't be able to retain high quality faculty. And ultimately, that kills the brand.
Reporting in University Heights, Jesse Schultz, News 5.